need to know how to get freelance programming work.
Go on to sites like Guru and Odesk and look for programming jobs they'll hire you for.
I get rejected for lack of experience.
Set up your own website with interactive graphics and functionality so you have an online digital portfolio. Link that to your digital business card and web page on social networking websites, so that anyone you communicate with can see it.
That's more like tossing out business cards and hoping you get business.
It is just as likely as applying for work and they reject you due to lack of experience. Another option is going on a site like Fiverr and doing really quick, fast jobs for money while building up an online reputation.
Though the digital reputation there is about as valuable as positive reviews via Craigslist.
Fiverr charges $5 for basic work, but you can charge more for more complicated projects. Like someone charging $5 for making a small 2D CAD design of your pencil sketch, and charging $50 for making a 3D model.
That might lead to a little work.
Your small jobs could lead to regular work from the same people, as well as higher paying work from them and those who they send to you via word of mouth.
Assuming it leads to much of anything.
Go to Craigslist and look for people needing a website updated from general text saved to an HTML file to CSS, and interactive functionality in JavaScript, or their Adobe Flash ads updated to HTML5.
Those are usually small shot jobs and do not pay much.
But it is simple programming work many fancy web design firms won't touch, where they want to be paid thousands for setting up a shopping cart, fancy ads, social marketing campaign and linking the website to your customer relationship management tools.
I might be able to do that too.
Another option is going to small business association meetings and offering to do work for them and their clients at a discount. We're offering to do work for local nonprofits updating their websites and fixing their software.
I do not think you can write off services for a nonprofit as a donation on your taxes.
You're already getting paid nothing for doing nothing. If you do something for them for free, you get great word of mouth and a demo project to promote yourself with, assuming they don't pay you some money for some work.
So offer to do a website update for every group I volunteer for.
Small improvements like being able to get donations online, linking their storefront to an online shopping cart, or scanning their site for malware and improving IT security, can generate a lot of business for you and could lead to more paying work from them.
I am my own favorite charity.